Hey, welcome back. I figured out what the heck I need to do. I gotta pull these flowers. And make that magic brick. Which is obviously pretty easy to miss because I totally forgot about it. Might be a canister around here. Actually, I think it might be right in there. Not sure though, but. Down the cliff there. Come on. Maybe not. Okay. Level. Ah, crud. Hopefully I won't have to restart this whole video. That one's easy enough to get. Okay, I did get them all. Okay. So that's one battle won. I gotta get the rest of the stones I need. I'm only like halfway there. I may have to go back and. Ah, crud! Do this level again later when I have invincibility to get them all. Hopefully I won't be bothered again for a while. Flowers I can blow up. Guess not. So yeah, wait. Use that to get up here. Yeah, this area I think just has a bunch of studs in it. Sorry, my microphone is messing with me. Darn, I can't blow those up. Should we see if there's any more studs down here first. And apparently not. Did he just shoot me through the grass? I don't have a very crappy computer, thankfully. Just take my guy away from me as I'm trying to kill him. Go back and redo this level again later. If I hadn't like died like 5 times, fallen off a cliff, I probably would have made it. Maybe at least we get the bonus for that, which is good. At least one start in the right direction here. And that is it for this chapter. And hopefully that wasn't too much of a bore. I apologize for the suckiness there, and I will see you all next time.